The 1959 revolution in Cuba was the symbol of equality, but economic and political apartheid is still alive, and racial tensions appear to be growing.